What's up, guys? How are you doing? I have so many songs to show you guys. I added so many to my playlist. What do we have here? What do we have? We have this guy, Louis the Child, not sure. Happy tune, good for summer. I have many recommendations. It's about 80 degrees in my room right now because my air conditioning broke again, so I'm sweating. Play some Tate McRae, that's a good idea. Vicious Action. I need to work with whoever produced this because it's ridiculous. Like, what? Somebody said open a window. It's literally 10 degrees hotter outside. I thought it was in Canada. What is happening? Water? I probably should. That's crazy. No, that's just such a well-made song. Congrats to Tate. I saw it was in today's top hits. Hard. Asher, what's up, sweetheart? Speaking of good songs, where is my friend Asher? I saw the little mixtape release, quite hard. Haircut, thanks, dog.
I could take you out to the coastline, or hang out at the house like a clothesline, in a dress or some sweats, cause you're so fine, yeah. I could be the intuition, like a movie when we make out in the rain. We can strip it all down, girl, in no time, yeah. Whatever you want, whatever you need, whenever they ask, you got that for me. We could be famous.
And what's this called? This is No Pressure by Asher Angel. See? Yo, Asher, I'm giving you fan thoughts.
Baby, no pressure.
Okay, wait, now that Anna's listening to one of Asher's songs, Asher, you have to listen to one of Anna's songs. Go on to Spotify or Apple Music, we don't discriminate. Click Anna Sophia, type in Anna Sophia, click it. Two options, actually a lot of options. Either this guy, my personal favorite, great song, or she just released a new song, Happy For You, which is a great song.
Talk about her like she's
like that. I do support turtles, yes. And the songs are good, yes. Wait, I like that, yes. It's called Happy For You by Anna Sophia. Fine Line, it's a good song. Stop dancing like that? No. He's not listening to us, yes I am. Thanks, Anna. Me and the boys made a track last night. That will never, that's not gonna be seeing the light of day, ever. But you know, it's actually so fun. That was like the first, that's the first song that I've like just like written in a while. It's like a rap song and it's like jokes, but like, that was actually fun. I'm gonna start, I just went on YouTube, I said Juice WRLD type beat, and then all the boys wrote the verses. We tried freestyling, but that didn't go so well. There was just a lot of boom, and there's a lot of boom, and there was a lot of oh my days, so we had to cut that, and then we all wrote verses. It's quite fire. Not a rap song. No, it's like for jokes. It's just for the boys. Typically, Sammy, I'm not liking the slander here. Did you hear about One Direction on July 23rd? I heard something about that. I don't know what's happening. Play the turtle song. Don't know what that is. Boom. Wow, are we not the boys? Sorry, Georgina was sending me to, I'm gonna take a cold bath. And then I have to sneeze. The last rap song is probably Summertime. Yeah, it was. Oh no, last rap song would have been, this isn't really rap, like hip hop-ish. Game Boy. I'm cold bath you know, I'm sweating. I've been sitting down for an hour and I'm sweating. That's how hot it is. So I will be taking a cold bath. I have to sneeze. I know it, you didn't even sneeze, it went away. I'm so excited. I'm going with the boys on a little roadie and we're going to Collingwood, so maybe I'll see Anna, who knows. And we're gonna if I remember to take a video of it, I will. You know the thing where you spin the bottle and it lands on somebody, everybody else runs and you have a paintball gun and you shoot? That's what we're doing. We did it last time, but it was dark. So, and also like, I was like running away, but I got welts. So we're gonna do that again. This time I think we're just gonna go shot for shot. We're just gonna get shot for fun. But. Uh-oh, Georgino's snapping me. That means I think we're gonna leave in a bit. Rap verse and Missing You and Let Go. Game Boy was more recent, I think. Yeah, it was. Your recents are fire, sir. Thank you. I'm not gonna play anymore on Instagram. That's it. It's over. I will be taking no L's from now on. There's some pictures that are posted, I'm just like, that's an L. No more L's. Okay. Are you coming tonight? I am. In like, I'll probably be there in like 3 hours. So, we should chill. I haven't seen Anna in 6 months. Since the Grammys. You seem to love that shirt. I like this shirt. I do. It's so nice. And it's very loose and it's really hot. And here. Yes, 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 Anna. Yes. Be wearing 3 hours calling it. It's like, you know, when, like when we go skiing and stuff, that's where we are. And we're going up there. And boom. Take the L. Oh, you know what I'm gonna check before I go? Before I go, I'm gonna do a live reaction to see if July 12th. You're brutal. Oh yeah, phase one. Great. Why are we still in phase one? We're in phase two. I'm actually rattled. I'm so rattled. I've not been able to get my driving, like my G2, to where I can drive by myself without my parents. I had an appointment booked. I think I've been over this, but what? Wait, did I say something? Did I do something? I don't think I did. Did I do something? No, I don't think so. Okay, good. That's good. We like that. I had an appointment booked in March, and yeah, I told you guys, I have to get it out one more time because it's really making me angry, and I could be driving right now, but I'm not. I'd rather be in the car. I'd rather be. Because it's way much colder. No, I didn't do anything, but somebody said something and it confused me a little bit. Okay. I love you guys. I gotta go. I'm gonna try and buy a personal hotspot today, like one of the little guys you carry around, because I still don't have a SIM card. Thank you, AT&T. Still hate you. Oh yeah, I have beef with AT&T now too, because I got a new phone. For some reason, I still don't have a SIM card, even though we originally called a month ago. Guys, please, I'm gonna start, wait, don't comment though, because what if they get mad at me? Pretty bad. I'm beefing AT&T, I'm beefing Drive Test, I'm beefing, I don't know, I'm beefing everybody. Who else am I beefing right now? Let me think. Comment below who I'm beefing. What's up, Nikki, Nico, and Jesse? Did you drink enough water today? I did, I think. But yeah, wait, who am I beefing? Oh yeah, I'm beefing AT&T. I'm beefing the lake that swallowed my phone. I'm beefing the boat company that made the roof, because I don't have beef, I'm Hindu. I have beef. I'm not Hindu. give you the address of the store and the date. Okay, I love you guys. I gotta go. We should start. Oh, we should do beef sessions on like the driving with Johnny's. Oh, I don't know if I was supposed to say that. I think I was. Anyway, driving with Johnny coming soon. I'm gonna start beefing people on there because it's fun. Love you, and one more time, boom.